Hi guys, Jenny here. Today we're playing Dead by Daylight, and as per one of my friend's request, they want to see Bill from Left 4 Dead as a survivor. Now, there was an update last Thursday in which Bill from Left 4 Dead was added as one of the survivors for Dead by Daylight. So I'm currently at level 2. His abilities revolves saving people from hooks, so hopefully I can live for this trial, and wish me luck. So I'm just waiting for this to load up. Okay, so this is a free update, and so far I haven't had very much luck using Bill, since no skills yet, no perks, and even no items. So hopefully this time I can get to be saved. Okay, so Azarov's resting place in Altahaven Records is the stage. And let's try. So I only have one skill, and this skill is currently at level 1, in which my crouch speed is faster than normal. So I don't know what the killer is yet. And we didn't spawn with anyone nearby. So we're still... Okay. So there's around three hooks in this place. And there's a... generator in that particular direction, so let's try and fix this up and watch out for the killer. Hope I don't mess that up. If I need to press space bar whenever it's in the Mike Myers. I'm not sure if he's talking to me. The one being stopped by him. He's not in this general area where I'm not sensing him or seeing him. So we have one generator down. Someone is helping me. I'm not sure if he went for the other. Oh yeah, he did. Too bad. Let's try and rescue her, but I'm going to finish the generator that was started. Someone tried to helping that person, and in return, he's now the one that was hooked. So that Mike Myers was at level 3, so he was able to one hit the first person that tried to help was seen, sadly. Okay, let's heal you. Let's do that later. Oh my god. Person. Okay. Let me heal you. Okay. Once we heal, let's try and fix this generator. I'm not sure what happened to them, I just kind of left them there. And if I can remember... Oh, they finished this one. That's good. There's another one finished over there. I need to find a generator that's not yet fixed. So far... I haven't ventured to that area or particular area yet. So I didn't heal because he's in that general particular direction. He's somewhere there. One more generator, guys. One more. And we don't know where the hell he is. Oh, fuck. Saw me. Healed. that person I think has a decisive strike perk, wherein there's a chance that he or she can get out of the grasp of the killer. Someone is healing here, but I'm not. Please help me, heal me. Okay, so he's at that general direction. I'm going to run the opposite way. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm just so scared. Guys, do a generator, please. Oh my God! Oh my God, man. Come on, release me! Halfway there. Oh my God, there's a hook! Come on! Oh my God! Don't be a camper, please. We won this fair. Level 3 is gone. Come on, guys, help me, please. Oh my God! Guys, help us! Don't go on camping, bitch. Oh my God! I escaped. I'm so sorry, but I was in dying state, so hopefully all of them can escape, but I'm going to give that a 4. I wasn't supposed to escape at that point, but so they all escaped? Oh, they left here. Okay. So thank you. Thanks. Sorry. GG. Yeah. Okay, so I'm very happy I finished that game alive. Too bad one of us had to die, but yeah, so that's Dead by Daylight. Survivor mode. I'm going to try and find another match for you guys, but I'm going to use Nia. She's the one that I actually really leveled up. So, okay, so this is the next game, and I'm now using Nia, which is the person I actually am actually leveled up. So I have the skills Premonition, Fine Chill, in which if ever the killer is looking in my general direction within around 30-40 meters, I'll be able to know if the killer is looking at my direction, while Premonition will let me know which degree he's coming from, so I can run on a different direction. Now, the other skill is Lightweight, in which my tracks are lessened while running. And lastly, the last skill I have is Streetwise, where I use items. So he's coming from there, and he's a trapper. He can set up traps. Sadly, the person I'm with was hit. I'm still talking, and the killer just popped out of nowhere. He wasn't looking at my direction, so it was a surprise for me. Hey, let's fix this guy. Come on, let's fix it. He's not looking at us, so we're good. As of right now. So if ever the killer is looking at me, he's now looking. So he's coming from behind. We need to get away from here fast. He's following me. Yeah. Okay, so someone finished the generator that I restarted the guy I was with earlier. I'm just going to, it's very tense, so I'm just going to take a breather here for a bit. Whew! And then I'll try and fix the one that we already started over there. There he is. Hi, Mr. Killer. Go there. There. It's good. And once he's, I think he's nowhere. Here. Can I fix this? Okay. So, Premonition has a cooldown once it's activated. About 30 seconds. So, we don't have that skill at the moment. So, when Spine Chill activates, I won't know where he's coming from, but since we know that he's over there. Okay, so 3 more generators, guys. 3 more. We can do this. Okay, So there's a generator over here. I'll still be using my toolbox. And nothing still has been done to this generator yet. So all my skills are cooled down. And he's coming here to talk. So he just listened. When you're a killer, you'll get to hear the fixing sound. So maybe he just listened to it, and since he didn't hear anyone fixing it, he just passed by. He's looking at it again. So I'm just walking because there is no tracks. He's looking at me. He's coming from that direction. So he's over there. If you guys see it, he's on the left side. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait a little bit here. Okay. So he's somewhere on that direction. Let's switch this generator. What are the others doing? Oh my god, he's just somewhere here. Okay, nice. I think he'll be going to that particular direction to try and catch them. Okay, so I don't know, or my skills are not activating, so he's probably over here. Oh my god, he's again here. Good. One more. This generator is a bitch. Whenever we finish this game and the toolbox isn't fully used, we can keep it. And we can use it in another trial. So every game here is called a trial, so that's why I'm referring to it. Okay, so there's a one over on the left and the right. Just walk. I'm going to that. Okay. Just going to check this area. Okay, oh, he's over there. Let's go. Let's go. Finish that. Finish the door. Come on. We're good to go, but we need to check if ever we need to help someone else first. So I'm going to just stick around here until every one of my friends or my teammates gets out. It's not much if ever you're just watching it, I think, but it's very if you're the one playing, it's very tense, especially when you're heartbeat in game starts pounding, and if ever you don't have any skills yet, you don't know where he's coming from. The killer Mike Myers actually is hidden from this skill, so this particular setup is useless against him. So we're lucky he's not a Mike Myers killer. I think, come on, we should go. He's coming. Hi, Mr. Killer, we're here. Come on, come here. We're just trolling him now. Come here. Let's go this way. Come on. Oh, Mr. Killer. Mr. Killer, I'm over here. Killer. We're here. Since it takes two hits to actually down a person, we're just trolling him right now. Mr. Killer! Okay, hit me. Oh, oh my god. So I just gave him points. Hitting a person gives a killer points. So, yeah. GG. Okay, so those are two games for you guys. Hope you like it or even enjoyed it. So if ever you enjoyed, give it a thumbs up. If not, give it a thumbs down, whatever. And you can actually request or recommend any game that I can play for you. And just like and subscribe or whatever. Hope to hear from you guys. Bye.